Hi, I'm Tejas and this is for PETA Youth. If there are animals without a home, and especially really frail ones, I mean like really small animals who don't have a home, and their chance of survival on the street is also kind of low. There are all kinds of creatures out there to ruin happiness for them. And I just want to tell my fans, adopt, don't buy.